Coach me, Joey.
Call me when you get this.
I don't remember when we met, but I know you do. I slid in your DM like I want you.
I want you.
You said I ain't one of these hoes, you better come correct. I ain't impressed cause you got a check. Right there, I knew you was something different. I had to switch it up, make my approach different. I took a couple days cause you fucked me up. I ain't never been shot down, but I tried my luck.
Boy.
I wrote back like, how you doing? My name Joey. I appreciate you take the time to get to know me. Thinking to myself like this shit corny. But y'all know how we play before we get to fucking. She sent her number back like that one hard, was it? I said, not really, but it better be worth it. She said, I'm not a girl, I'm a grown woman. So you gotta come respect or I'ma ignore you. I feel you, but I'm a cool nigga, so relax, it ain't gon' kill you. Let your guard down, cause I'm tryna see the real you. I know your heart close to E, but I'ma feel you. I got a couple questions that I need answered. But if you call me on the phone, it'll be faster. She said, I ain't really trippin', I can make time. Next thing you know, shit, I gotta FaceTime. You got kids, what you into? Why you always actin' mean when I text you? Tell me about your old dude. Was it him fuckin' up, or was it really you?
Tell the truth.
You a boss bitch, yeah, I know. So at the end of the day, why you single? You said these niggas ain't worth your time. Until they prove themselves, you ain't crossing that line.
You said these niggas ain't worth your time. Until they prove themselves, you ain't crossing that line.
We've been going out on dates, we've been spending time. She still ain't let me fuck, but it been on my mind. I wanna bring it up, but it ain't the time. I learn with women when they ready, they at show signs. So we talk every day about dumb shit. She keep on telling me stories about her last nigga.
Okay.
I just listen, I don't say much. And when she say them corny jokes, I be cracking up. Let me fast forward to when she let me hit though. She was getting drunk as fuck off that hen dog. Or was that 1942? I don't know, but she called around too. Said I'm about to leave the club, babe. I'm drunk as fuck. Can I come over your house? What you got up? I was asleep, but you know that I got up. Send me your drive, baby girl, I'm pulling up. Her friend like, she too drunk to go anywhere. She like, shut up, bitch, I'm leaving cause my nigga here. I ain't even really drunk, I'm just slightly buzzing. I'm gonna get some dick, I'll see you in the morning.